What's going on, guys? Today we are here for another video. We are confronting Andy Turetto. I just wanted to make this video before we do The Walking Dead. You know, we're just gonna make this video, then we're gonna do The Walking Dead Part 1. We'll probably complete the whole episode, guys. We'll probably.
Jesus Christ!
Oh. I went straight in there. Why did I do that? Guys, that let's just say, guys, that was a bad route. Cause I drove in there on accident. I forgot to park and all that. So that was a bad way to start off the video, but that was bad. I'm not gonna lie, that was bad. Alright, but now we know what we're doing, and now we're gonna have the hit squad, guys.
Oh, yeah. For some backup. Pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. I've got the time to give you a hand.
Oh. Oh, there is reinforcement. There you go. All right, now come here. Andy Turetto, guys. Andy Turetto.
Either you kill me or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here.
We killed him. Alright, guys, this is the end of the video. It was short. It wasn't too long. Much no, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
And Lincoln, just because Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.